as a nipple in a strip club. Let's go. Come on. Free, baby. Falsetta. Like, they just give you all this falsetta, baby. That head voice. She was in show choir. She knows, okay? Okay? She wasn't the best singer, but she was busting a jazz hand and a step touch. Okay? Okay. Head voice. It starts here. Somewhere, I think. Don't hold me to that. Please don't hold me to that. Exactly how I feel. Okay. It's hard to say early in the morning, Rich. You know, I didn't do my vocal warm-ups downstairs. Okay, Harmony. She knows that one too. Okay. She knows that. I'll try and get some other things, okay? My theater teacher is very proud right now. She's like, yes, he was paying attention. And I'm shitting you not right now. I'm wearing my high school colors right now. I'll go into this story right now. She was in the Ragsdale Show Choir, okay? Jamestown, North Carolina. Where you at, baby? Come on and raise up. We're dating, okay? We're dating this hill. We can add a little bit more. We can get a little bit more interested. We can go from making out to second base. I don't really know what second base is these days, but I'm just setting up an analogy, okay? Okay. Baby, they're a bad kisser. You gotta pull back the base, baby, and you're like a little less resistance. Up to you. I've said it before, guys. Please don't settle for no bad kisser, okay? It's just like, it's a wrap for me. I'm walking out the door. That's a must-have. I need these women in the back of my head when I'm making bad decisions. I feel like they'd be a real good there. They're like, nah, girl, don't do that. Don't. No. Don't do it, baby. See, my problem is like too much tongue, too much spit. Like, give me a little bit of time here. You know, these bad kissers, they need a tutorial. They need to know what's up. You ever wonder, has anybody ever told them that they're a bad kisser? Like, has anybody like, yo, let me like show you around. Let me show you the ropes here, okay? Let me help you out. Probably not, because that's not something you want to bring up. Like, hey, you're a bad kisser, okay? Just saying. Look it up. Let's get better at it, guys, okay? Arms into each other like you have a newspaper in between your armpits. Come on. Come on. Don't let it go. That's a 50-cent newspaper, baby. Don't waste it. That's a zebra cake or a Nutter Butter, okay? Don't waste it. 3, 2, 1. See how I brought it back to my old joke? That's a real comedian right there. It's like you come back to the joke you already told, okay? This song goes out to you, to you, to you, to you, to you, because y'all are sexy things, okay? And don't let nobody make you feel otherwise, baby. You are one damn sexy thing, okay? Go out there smiling and flirting with everybody, okay? Stay up. I'm keeping my eyes on my friends here in the studio. Oh, there you go. Good. I like that. She said, not today. He ain't gonna call me. Stay with me. Stay with me. Oh, I got you. It's okay. We're good. We're good. You come back when you're ready. Come back when you're ready. I'm gonna let y'all know. Sia is gonna keep singing this song for 15 seconds. The way that you wanna pull Sia by her wig right now. Like, girl, wrap it up, sis. The show's over. Y'all, I got lost on 90 Day Fiancé last night again. I know, it's a train wreck I cannot not watch. But here is my problem with the show, is that like they kind of milk the moments too long. I'm like, get to the point, honey. You done showed me this preview for the last 20 minutes. Can we get to the point of the episode? Y'all, these people be doing crazy things for love. That's crazy things. My heart goes out to Caesar. He got catfished, and he won't admit it that he got catfished. Oh, poor Caesar. Poor Caesar. My heart is with Caesar. Even his girlfriend picking up from the airport was like, Caesar, come on. Give it a rest, baby. Slow it down. 35-second recovery. Long stem roses. Okay. They're not my favorite rose. Okay, they're not my favorite. It's a little basic. A little generic. Like, think a little bit, okay? Like, get a little bit more thought into it, fellas, okay? Give me a special flower, not some rose you can buy at the drugstore. Come on! You can buy roses on Amazon, baby. That is not thoughtful, okay? But if you're in a pinch, hey, flowers are flowers, okay? I understand. I'm not gonna say no to flowers. Hydrangeas are my favorite flowers, just so you know, okay? Thank you. They're good. And a sunflower in the summer won't hurt. It's a good flower. It's a lovely, but big and beautiful. Listen, if you can't remember your login, we cannot help you with your password. Sorry, my man. Sorry. But if it gets to a point, you're just going to have to ride as a guest and just submit to what is, okay? All right. I just see a lot of people struggling with it right now. Like, people are like, oh, shit, what is the login information? I forgot my password. Well, maybe it's on my phone. Oh, but this is, like, my password from 9 weeks ago. I changed it yesterday. Oh, God. This is things I struggle with. Yes, y'all, I was on the New Jersey Transit, and they didn't take credit cards. They only took cash. I didn't have cash. And then they tried to – I had to pay by app. The way that I could not remember my iTunes password – honey, I had to beg this conductor to let me stay on the train. This was like 2 weeks ago. I'm not shitting you. They sent me to the front car like I was going to the principal's office. And I said, sir, I got one more stop. Can I stay on this train? He was like, sure. True story. Hey, boo, how are you? What's up? Baby, you on that car wash line. You better get that turtle grease and get that shine. I don't know damn thing about a car. Okay. Those people are different people that you're taking. Like, who are you taking to the motel? Who are you taking to the Holiday Inn? Okay, these are not credible sources of people to be taken nowhere, okay? I bet she is pimple, okay? Especially if you go into the motel, honey. That's only like $50 a night, okay? It's probably by the hour, okay? Let's just be honest with that. This song must have been before Pimple had money, okay? He was on a budget during this song. Vicky Hart UK. Oh my God. So I'm watching Drag Race UK right now, and honestly, I don't understand half the words they're saying, y'all. I'm like, this is English, but I don't understand none of it. It's like a completely different language. So I feel like this is what people feel like when they're, hey, anybody taking my class, they're like, what the hell is he saying? But definitely my UK riders. So thanks for sticking with me, UK riders. That bitch Cindy. Okay, Cindy, let's go. 3, 2, saddle down, breathe. Cindy's my mom's name. I don't know how comfortable I feel about calling her a bitch, okay? So, like, I'm gonna let you live right there. So, don't get it twisted. We are about to go into a HIIT section, okay? High intensity interval training. Like I'm Maleficent over here, okay? Oh, now you don't.
That's the gag.
Welcome, Peloton. My name's Cody Rigsby. This is DJ John Michael.
What's up?
Yeah. You're here for a 30-minute live DJ ride. Before we get this party started, let's take a look at the touchscreen. Make sure that we're set up for success. First number, resistance on the right, also controlled by the knob on the bike. Take that knob on the bike to the right. It's going to make your ride more challenging. See, I was upset with them at the jump because they've literally been screaming the whole, like, pre-show. And the one time I'm like, how y'all doing? Crickets. Hips back, chest lifted. I love when music sounds exactly how you should be sounding right now. Ooh. Exactly. Stay with me. Spooky music. Also, PSA, if you have not found your Halloween costume, girl, do it now, okay? Don't wait till the 31st. Don't let me catch you up in a Ricky's or a Party City scrambling through these lines, fighting people for a costume, okay? You heard it here first. Get your ass on Amazon. Go to the store right now. And don't be giving me no weak-ass, lame-ass costume, straight boys, okay? I said it at the top of the month, okay? Y'all need to level up and put some creativity into these costumes, all right? Thank you. You're welcome. Y'all, this song is 10 years old. 10 years old, baby. I was just a little baby 22-year-old gay in New York City trying to hustle off for these dollars, okay? Hips back, chest lifted. She had a $50 grocery stipend a week. That's all I could spend. It was a struggle. I'm not kidding. I'm not shitting you. Resistance. Oh, okay. We set the mood for a Friday night, baby. Okay. Okay, candles lit, baby. The champagne about to pop. Did you give me some? Did you give me some chocolate covered strawberries, John Michael?
I mean,
is that what
you
we're
know.
Trying to do here?
Welcome okay, to Peloton back, after dark.
Actually, I don't like chocolate covered strawberries. It's not my jam. Okay, it's like no, I don't get the whole fruit and chocolate. No, ma'am. It's not
I'll
for
explain
me.
To you later.
I know. Okay. Well, of course. one more time. I lied. We got more content.